What's going on, YouTube fam? Boy Psychotic Heart here, checking in again, you know. I know I'm supposed to have a video live for y'all right now and everything, but because of the election last night, I got very distracted and ended up going to sleep without uploading my video or anything. I'm going to be putting up my accident video today, or rather, I'm going to upload it today. It's probably going to take a couple of hours to upload because I got really slow fucking internet, and the video is over 30 minutes long, so worst case scenario, it'll be online tomorrow, Thursday, the 10th, but we'll see. Yeah, man, I just wanted to check with y'all, give y'all that quick update real quick, and let y'all know what's up. Oh, no, I want y'all to say hi to my little friend here. You know what I'm saying? We just chilling, just kicking it, hanging out in the trees and shit, yeah, goddamn iguana. So what's up, Lizzie? I actually had him in my hands for a little second, a while ago. He's actually pretty docile. He is wild, and as you can see, I'm petting. At least I'll be weird. I just pick him up and everything.
Yeah, come on. Come on, boy. Let's go to the damn tree, man.
My little reptilian friend here, you know. He's like, what's good, homie? You call me Guanavero. You know what I'm saying? All right, homie, you go ahead and rest back in your tree there, homie. Go ahead. You don't want to let go when I pick him up.
Hey, just grab the tree.
There you go. He's so uncooperative. Come on, grab the tree, homie. All right, now you just go ahead and just grab. You got your foot caught all up in my glove and shit. Well, his damn toes. I went up into my glove on both sides. Hey, there you go. Can I get the other one out? There we go. Oh shit, we found his brother. We found his brother. Oh, he's a biter here. Hold on, honey. Bro. Well, I'm trying to hold up on real quick.
Yeah. Watch his tail, it's gonna break off.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to stop him from rolling around. It's gonna break the damn tail off, honey. Get out, honey.
Bro,
I'm putting you in the tree. Just chill the fuck out. Goddamn. Yeah, go ahead. Go with your little brother. Or whatever. Goddamn, about to knock him out the damn tree.
Look at this man. This man going crazy. He don't own the window. Oh, he... No, don't go towards the...
Oh. He going through.
Get your ass out of there, boy. You trying to get caught up. You done ran up in the damn lawnmower.
I just saw his tail over there.
This motherfucker done ran into the more of all things. Jesus Christ. I saw his tail. It's like he climbed up underneath the seat and stuff.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Oh, yeah.
You see him? God damn.
His tail's gone. It cut his tail off.
It did?
Does this seat lift up?
Yeah, it lifts up some type of way. From, all right, here we go. Pull it forward. No, we can't see his ass. Not from here anyways. God damn.
There he is right here.
Oh, you see him?
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. This motherfucker on the damn engine. Let me get a little stick. Yeah. Yeah, I can't reach it with my hand. God damn, this ran into the engine of the motherfucking lawnmower, son.
He's all the way down on the bottom now.
Yeah, all the way down on the bottom. I see him. Ah, damn, he done ran back up.
All right, he over here by the tire.
There you go. Keep going.
Yeah, he done lost a piece of his tail. He over there towards you. He over here on the tire still. Try. Did he come? He probably just running around with his damn tire on the inside.
Yep, I see his ass. You right the fuck in there. Inside the damn room.
Trying to save a fucking lizard, son.
I can't see him.
I see him. He coming. Keep doing whatever you're doing. He coming. Almost. Oh, there you go. He's over here.
Got him.
Yeah, cut his tail off the pulley.
Yep. Damn lawnmower. Cut his tail off. Told you to chill out, homie. He being more chill now.
Yeah, I bet that hurt like hell.
Yeah. I'm sure you're hurting after having your damn tail cut off there. Look at that shit. He didn't want to be chill, so he lost part of his tail, homie. Get inventory out of our way. There you go. Climb. Now he moving all slow and shit. Oh, he tired as fuck. There you go, homie. All right. Lizard sage. Two iguanas. Trimming hedges. Tail cut off by lawnmower. Get your ass back to work, son.
Here. 2 hours later.
We got some of every fucking thing out here today, dude. I mean, we just spotted a fucking fox out here. In South Florida, bro. A fox. Somewhere in this damn hedge here. Yeah?
Dude, a fox over here, bro, in goddamn...
In fucking Florida. Fucking fox.
Not Florida, but fucking goddamn...
Hollywood?
Pepper Park, Hollywood?
Yeah. I saw him running into the hedge, but...
I see him in the woods, but dude, you don't see him in the fucking city like this.
Exactly. Did he come out?
No, he's in here.
I wanna catch his ass on video.
A few moments later.
I wouldn't be surprised if he already came out of his hedge. Fox up in here. I see him! He ran through. Yeah, I got it on video. Fucking red fox out here, son. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I saw him running by yesterday when we was here cutting. I just wasn't sure what it was. I thought it was a cat.
Out of that hole over there. I wonder if there's cubs, dude. If there's a cub, I'm taking one home.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah. I hear you there. Pet fox? Oh, man, that'd be fucking epic. You see it? We found a literal foxhole.
That's his tunnel. That's his house right
there. Yep. Got a nice little tunnel going through there.
Dude, I found a motherfucking foxhole. Fucking red fox, dude.
Fucking red fox.
In Pembroke, Florida, too.
Red fox in Pembroke Pines, Florida. Goddamn. See if I can get a video of him.
Well, let's get him out. Over here.
It sounds like this that I wish I bring my damn GoPro and stuff with me at work.
Yeah.
Instead of leaving it on my bike. I went over there, I got all my camera equipment. Actually, I do got a GoPro with me. I got my Hero 4 session with me. But by the time I get that bitch to come back, he'll fuck around being ran at. I don't be surprised if the moment he went in there, he came straight through here. You know, foxes are smart. He ain't gonna just sit and wait.
He ain't gonna wanna fucking make this shit out.
Nope.
I hope when we cut this nest out, there might be some cubs over here.
Yeah.
Dude, that would be awesome, bro.
Hell yeah. It jumped down?
Yeah.
Could be some damn baby foxes anywhere around here.
For the wildlife today.
Yep. First two iguanas, now goddamn red fox. What's next? A fucking panther? Let me know if you see anything. When we first spotted him, he was sitting down over here. By this little door right here. Then he ran into the hedge. Yeah, to this hedge here. Well, he up in here somewhere, probably watching me. Yeah, foxy, foxy, foxy. We're not gonna hit you, but I just want to see you get you on my armor. Oh well.
Take a picture or video of him if I can. If not, oh well. Fucking red fox at work.
See little holes every now and then. I'm trying to see the human outside of one of them.
You missed that, Tony. You missed that, man. We caught two iguanas. We caught two iguanas. And, yeah, and there's a fox over here somewhere. A little red fox, yeah. Both of the iguanas in the street right here, we held them in our hands and everything. Yeah, it's two baby ones. Oh, yeah. Oh, here go one right here. This is the first one we caught. Wait, no, this. What happened to his tail? Oh, I guess they got in a fight. Is his tail cut now? One of them was missing a piece of a tail, but oh, there's the other one right here. It, both of them right here.